going to show some correct clears. As we told you, the person is right-handed. You want to move the weapon to that direction. They're holding it in their left hand. You want to move it in this direction. Three correct clears to start with, and we'll go single action. Okay. When you're practicing these techniques, you remember, not everyone you meet out there is going to be a right-handed person. Practice both directions. When we tell you to clear the weapon to the outside, we meant it.